Number two, cow's milk protein affecting absorption. The proteins present in cow's milk, particularly casein and whey proteins, can bind with iron in the gut to form insoluble complexes. These complexes are not easily absorbed by the body. As a result, iron absorption is hindered, and the iron that should be utilized by the body gets flushed out instead. Over time, this can lead to iron deficiency and subsequent anemia.